Hi guys, what's up? It's Joel Pitt here, back with another video, and this is part 50 of Fortnite, and in this video, I'll be doing a game mode that has been out before. It's available in Duos though this time. It is Unvaulted. Now, if you don't know what Unvaulted is, basically, it's weapons that aren't available in the normal Battle Royale mode, but this time it's included a lot more. Like in the last one I played, it didn't include a lot more. In the last video, I did Tank Battle, which I'll leave a link to down below. I'll also leave a link down below to the first time I did this, which was available in Squad, part 20. I was busy yesterday, so I didn't have a chance to do any videos. And this is a very special video, which, you know, I should have done yesterday, but like I was busy. And it's for my 2 year and 10 month anniversary on YouTube. Yes, because yesterday was the 21st of July. I was supposed to do it then, but I didn't, like I said. So I'm gonna go through the week 10 challenges because like they're out last week, didn't do a video for Fortnite then. Then I'll explain about the new shotgun as well as the airstrike and some other stuff. So yeah, let's go through the challenges if you haven't done them already. So yeah, since the airstrike came out, you've got to use an airstrike 3 times in different matches. You've got to deal damage with 500 damage with shotguns. Search seven ammo boxes in a single match. Then you have to visit 5 different public announcement signs in either Tilted Towers, Pressure Plant or Mega Mall. Pressure Plant is the easiest, I think. Then you have to collect 100 wood from a pirate or Viking ship. So you can either find that in, you know, the Viking village or the pirate ship, you know, in Lazy Lagoon. 200 stone, sorry, from a fork knife or umbrella. So the fork knife is around Fatal Fields and then the umbrella is kind of close to the block. Then you have to get 3 eliminations at either Pleasant Park or Paradise Palms. And then deal 200 damage with a pickaxe. So, also there's been high explosive squads. There is currently another game mode called Beach Assault. It's been created by Prudis. So I might do that in another video. There's also been Teams of 33, which I haven't done before, but I've not had a chance to do. There was the Monster and Robot event, or Mecha, as they like to call it, which was going on. So I know people have been streaming that on YouTube, you can go check that out. So in the last update, well, which was 9.30, that was update 3, we got the airstrike. So this is a foam canister of coloured smoke that calls in a flurry of missiles from above. Once the canister comes to rest, missiles will spawn after a short delay. Missile spawns about 120 meters above the smoke canister. Missiles aim for random points within a 9 meter radius of the thrown object. A total of 20 missiles are spawned. Each missile has an explosion of a 3.5 meter radius. Each missile deals 75 damage to players and 200 to structures. Can be found from floor loot, chests, supply drops, vending machines, and llamas. Drops in stacks of 1, you can carry it in stacks of 2 in 1 slot, and it's a legendary variant. And if we go on to the recent patch notes, this will be patch note 9.40. This is where we got a new variant of a shotgun. Like you remember, you had the burst assault rifle, epic and legendary, you know, the Thermos. Then you had the gold and purple pump, as well as the gold and purple revolver, and many other stuff which, you know, changed the design of it. We've got the epic and legendary TAC shotgun. This deals 83 or 87 maximum damage, 1.5 per shot is the shots per second. Holds 8 shells like a normal TAC shotgun. Headshot multiplier of 2.25. When you take it out, this is something I've noticed. It doesn't say here, but it has the same sound effect as what the silent sniper would have had. And it shoot the when you shoot it, it sounds so different. Yeah, can be found in floor loot chests, supply drops, loot carriers, and vending machines. It's now the semi-auto sniper rifle now has reduced zoom while scope, so if you're far away, it's hard to see the enemy. This is a quality of life change to help improve the usability and feel of this weapon. Combat shotgun changes, reduced headshot multiplier from 1.7 to 1.5. Reduce the long-range effectiveness of the combat shotgun. Reduce the fall-off stuff here. They've vaulted the suppressed bolt-action sniper rifle, both epic and legendary. They've unvaulted the bolt-action sniper rifle, rare, epic, and legendary, but I did find this in the unvaulted thing, as well as the revolver, which is still in the game. It's like stuff that's still in the game that's been vaulted before is in unvaulted because it's been vaulted. I think that's all I have to, well, jetpacks have been unvaulted for a limited time. Yeah, I think that's it. Probably gonna do fill and no fill, you know? So yeah, let's get on with it. And then probably after this video, I'll get on to Love Island. I'll probably do Fridays, I think it was, as well as Saturdays and both Sundays, normal and after sun. So yeah. Come on, where are we dropping? Not giving me much choice. So you just jump out at the same time as me. Let's just go back and shit. Mate, you're getting muted. There. Just does a different layout as well on the speaking thing. Let's see if I can find a weapon and what the first one would be. Oh, see, revolver, even though it's still in the game, you know, it has been vaulted before, but the pump shotgun is in this one, yes. Balloons, of course, has been vaulted, yeah. Ooh, another one there. What's that? Oh, the suppressed scar. More balloons. What have we got here? More balloons. Three. And six shooters in this, of course, yeah. LMG. SMG, of course, is back. Double barrel. Oh, you're actually serious. Oh, be a second. Right, come in. If you decide to leave. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm going round. It's annoying me. Where should I go? Oh, the famos. Famos is just amazing. Oh, there's two of them! Told you how. See, I didn't want to go for the reboot because they know they would have heard it. Oh yeah, blue pistols, right? Because like they've altered that, but they kept the grey and green pistol. Where are we going? Come on. Don't just sit in the van all day. I'm going salty, so yeah. That's what I hate sometimes, like people, they stay in the bus until the very end and don't get out. Why is he still got a... No! Why has he still got the booby bomb on his head? I don't understand, he's still got the boogie bomb on his head. What the heck? What is wrong, mate? No, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna not legal, no. I'm leaving. I don't understand. He still have the the disco ball on his head. Weird. Ooh, I might go to the block. That's the legendary chest. I get a cod launcher. I mean, it's alright, but not my favourite weapon. Ooh, but this guy, attack SMG. These I don't miss. Killer traps. Mm-hmm. Why has he landed at Loot Lake? I don't understand. Someone's been rebooted. You need to get out. I know I have medkit, so I'll go to them. Oh, he's behind me. Bloody hell. Let's try no fill now. Pressure pump, because I know there was the robot there, but yeah, I presume it's gone now because of the event's over. Got no weapon. There's a weapon. Things still not there. I don't know whether it will return. You know, that tower. Of course, the footprints are still there. Grappler brings back memories, this mode, you know, or having these items, weapons, whatnot. That That fires faster than attack SMG, but it does less damage. As the compact SMG does more damage, but it fires slower, which I'm confused about. Gone because I eliminated the soccer skin. I thought you would have got his reboot card. Guess not. And I think grenades, you know, they've been vaulted. I've not seen clingers yet though, because they've been vaulted, you know, several times and been unvaulted several times. Let's see if I can go in. Oh god, he's lasering me. Oh! Damn, he just came in with a burst assault rifle and just got me. Bloody hell. Thank you. same with booty bombs. I wasn't, you know, there to see them vaulted. But they must have been, you know. But you know, I was around when there was that purple tank shotgun. You know, not like the new variant. You know, because it was the same shotgun design, but it was a purple one. Got you, mate. Don't even try it. Where's that guy sniping? Rift to go. I'll keep that. Let's go, Dusty. Oh, so yeah, that's where the Mecha Robot used a sword, which he got from Tilted, to defeat the monster. Oh yeah, Thermal's back. So you got the top one, but why didn't you get the bottom one too? A heavy shotgun, now it only does 77, like. Maybe go for that supply drop actually. I don't see anyone in Dusty. Oh wait. I see someone in a baller. I think two people in ballers. There's someone there.
did he just disappear like that? I don't understand. He just disappeared. Literally, I had my eyes, like, I was locked on the thing, and then all of a sudden, he's gone. What? Where's that coming from? There's someone. Hiya. Oh, two people. Maybe they're on set.
Are you actually serious? Oh, I knocked that guy. I shoot at him and he one pumps me? Bloody hell. Maybe do one more. So yeah, season 10 is coming in 9 days. So it'll probably be out either on the Thursday or the Wednesday. I don't know. Some people, you know, are saying it's going to be moon themed. Because I can't save the world if you play that. I don't. But on Save the World, there's like this moon mission or something. And yeah, that's how they're basing it, really. Thank you. Seriously, no weapon in there. No weapon. Literally no weapon. Just balloons. And one bandage. One bandage. Well, at least I got one here. Someone there. Excuse me, like, how? You do a headshot for 210 or 220? Like, when I come out? Oh my god, I'm not having this. Bloody hell. Video, I'll probably just do my Love Island, so 4 episodes of that. Maybe leave tonight for tomorrow, who knows. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one.